So being druid is about finding harmony with everything around you, finding harmony with nature and humanity, science, technology, and religion, bringing all of this together into this one thing and having it be unified. It's not about holding male over female or female over male, holding God over science or science over God. It's about finding the middle ground, which is what humanity has been striving to do for all of eternity.